I don't think it's possible to learn improvisation. I think improvisation is an attitude in life. It's like some people, they tell the same jokes, repeating the same words, and some follow the plot and reinvent the story following the plot. So I guess that's a basic difference between those who improvise and then those who memorize and reproduce. You can practice, you can try to enjoy it.
Ciček babaja, 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 ciček babaja.
No, já jsem dostala e-mail od Hlasohledu a právě s touhletou pozvánkou jako na ten workshop. A teď jsem si říkala, wow, jazzový zpěvák a wow, vokální improvizace jazzová, takže jako pro mě to byla jasná volba.
Supoliu, supoliu, supoliu.
Yeah, I'm Hussam Abed, I'm a Palestinian from Jordan and I study here in Damu. And for me, I love music. I'm a musician and puppeteer. I play frame drum. Percussionist, and for me, I love so much the North African music, which is the scale is pentatonic and it works with the blues. The roots of blues are coming from there. So for me, this was the connection why I'm here. I'm more interested now to develop my skills to try to find another way of expression by blues and jazz and improvisation.
Supoliu, 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 supoliu.
This kind of experience is actually, for me, always a little bit extreme because I'm a musician and my main occupation is making music, and what I share comes from what I experience. So, and working with a group where the level is so different, everybody comes from someplace else, have different experiences in music, it is a very demanding task. And I always try to do my best. And the experience with this group was that there's always someone who can profit from it, as much as there's always someone who can feel disappointed by the weight of expectations they bring and never get what they were expecting. But that's also nature of reality, because you cannot really expect what the other day brings. So the more expectations there is, the less you can enjoy what actually is happening. So the experience with this group was like a lot of fun, a lot of difficult moments, and a lot of trying to share what I have, and actually a substantial amount of receptive ears. So I had my portion of fun, and I believe they had their portion of fun too.
Já jsem muzikant, já jsem zpěvačka a vlastně i muzikantka a právě hodně mi to dalo i co se týče rytmu. Zase nový jako pohledy vůbec jako na rytmický různý postupy, různý sekvence a vůbec ty hry, jako jak s rytmem, tak i vlastně právě jako i ta vokální jako improvizace celkově. Takže určitě pro mě jako velký přínos tenhle ten workshop.
Yeah, for me I felt it's advanced workshop actually, and even for the rhythm. There was a lot of exercises, but I think it was intensive and packed. I would love to take more, not only just 2 days. So I would join, there will be a workshop, as I've been told, in some festival, and I will go to attend it for 10 days. And I hope it will give me a lot. For now, I'm satisfied with what happened. And I feel it's good material to work on, so I get the base and I can develop and move. And like there are different ways of or different exercises during the work, which was very interesting, from the idea of how to create harmony between the group and how to each one can find his own voice or her own voice between group of people. Following, not to repeat one melody, but everybody can create his own melody, his own way of expression. So this is very interesting. And also the other thing, the basic things about breathing and rhythm are very strong. Even like breathing exercise, I use it in my work, and I had a lot of workshops with another trainers into theater where we use breathing, but it was also interesting to see it from Hlash, from the voice point of view, mm-hmm. more how it works also and how it helps the performer or the singer on feeling comfortable with his voice without losing the dynamic of the voice or the color of the voice, to be interesting.
Především zábava, bylo to příjemný. Strašně moc mě bavily ty rytmické cvičení, zdokonalování se v nějakém jakoby groovu, cvičení rytmu, naladění se na ostatní, dělat nějaký skupinový zpívání a cítit tu energii z těch ostatních lidí a zkoušet něco dohromady. No.
Is my instrument that I use every day. It's a tool that I use to show or to hide what's inside me, and that I use to show or to hide the emotions that are within me. And this is the instrument that actually is shared by everyone, so it's a common denominator that makes me connect to everyone and allows me to relate to everyone. I guess that's the voice.
trpa, 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 trpa.
That voice actually can be used to transmit people to other places through music, through word, through sound. And the most amazing experience with the voice is to using this magic power to do for people what they cannot do by themselves.